Brownies, dark chocolate, strawberries, vanilla ice cream, and cherries, all blended up into one. I think that would make me pretty happy. $3.50. Happiness Company. How does it taste? Will it be FTD's cup of tea? Reasonable price for the size of the cup. Wow, that's good. The cherries and the fruit and the vanilla. I thought he was just gonna give me some like standard stuff that's all swelled up. Damn good. Tastes dark chocolate, praline, Belgium chocolate. Mm. Got like a little chocolate thing with a logo on there. Here in the train station. There's a train coming now. Sprint car coming into the station. Those cherries are good. Blend up very well. But that cherry, the cherry really goes well with the vanilla. That's very good. Very good. I'm going to give this a creamy tea, 4.5 out of 5. Well done, happiness. You've impressed me there. Nice and tasty. Good value. That's what we like to see. If you'd like to buy me a cup of tea, you can do so in the top line of the description. I'll give you a shout out. It doesn't cost much for a cup of tea, anything from €1. Anything you'd like to donate.